To me, Slayer is a very street kind of music, which means inmates, which means enlisted people, officers. It's very real, it's very street. Boy, 34 years in, recording 32 years in. I've been saying it's a lifestyle now. It's not just music. I'm very anxious to see how this pans out, what it looks like. It's probably the most excited I've been for a video that we've ever done. Been headbanging in the sun for 11 takes. Doesn't get any easier. But I think it's gonna look fucking ridiculous. Heroes of mine in it, which is really cooler than I expected. I mean, it's a new Jason. The original Michael Myers I met today. Danny Trejo was in it.
In prison, there's only two kinds of people. There's predators and prey, and being a Slayer fan, I'm a predator. Well, yesterday I stabbed a guard numerous times. It was alleged that I stabbed the guard numerous times, and it was also alleged that I dug my fingers into a fellow inmate and gouged out his eyes. 300 people saw the incident, but there's no witnesses.
Now I'm gonna do a special of a guard getting knocked down, and then I'm gonna have some people actually behind you guys, like they broke through behind you guys playing, and that'll be also in a close-up, so.
Cool.
Goggles, helmet.
We're telling the story that we've always told about society and how our humans treat each other. I mean, they can get pretty violent. They can get pretty stupid. But that's okay, you know, because that's human nature.
It was awesome. I got to like drag a riot cop to the ground several times, you know, which was super fun. You know, you get to lash out at the law. He said, I'm a stuntman, go ahead, yank me down hard. So by the last time I did it, I just grabbed him and just hurled him, and the guy's about 6'5", you know, so that was totally fun.
Well, today we actually shot Slayer playing while a prison riot is going on and playing their song Repentless. A bunch of rioters breaking through while the band is playing. It was amazing. We had burning building and barbed wire and Slayer. It was killer.
You know, the song was originally written about one of the members of our band who passed away, Jeff Hanneman. The song itself is about someone who's not asking forgiveness for living their life the way they lived it.
The name Repentless, which I made up at rehearsal, because me and Paul are always rehearsing. I didn't know that wasn't a word. I basically made the chorus based on how Slayer looks at life. It's a good idea, fans are gonna like it, and maybe give fans closure, maybe give Slayer a little bit of closure and more desire to move on if I base the verses on Jeff and how Jeff looked at life. Which is basically how Slayer looked at life, but Jeff was a little more hardcore. The line, hate the life, hate the fame, hate the fucking scene, Jeff didn't want to be famous. Fame was a burden of him making up music.
I shoot a lot of horror movies and work around the horror genre a lot. And when I heard the song, it was just perfect. It was all fast-paced, and, you know, we love horror movies, and we put it to that and made it really gnarly and violent.
Because I kill about 20 or 30 people in this music video. And this is the mode before I start chopping heads off. So this is, I'm only shivving at this point. And they just kept squirting blood at me.
I don't care about controversy because that's, that's not why we do what we do, so. Yeah.
Have I ever been in prison or to a prison?
I've been, and I don't really remember much of it because I was drunk off my ass. It was an overnight stay. That was the beginning of my sobriety, 94, 95. I don't really remember anything of it. I remember waking up in the location, you know, thinking to myself, thinking, how did I get in here?
No matter how tired I was, it just kind of brought the energy up. It was, I felt like we were in a riot scene.
All right, we're set, we're playing all around, please. Here we go, guys.
I've been doing this for three fucking years. It's a really fucking long time. I think I've paid my dues.